Alright, my name is Chinco, the only Chinese Igbo man who was made in Japan, produced in China, and marketed in Nigeria. You can clap for me, please. You know, I tell people, forget, they say the country is broke, but no matter what happened, we are still the giant of Africa. This is the only country where somebody will study medicine and you do IT in the police station, you know? I'm telling you. You know, advice was talking about English. We have to be ourselves. Some people, they carry the English like saying that their problem. After all, English is not our language. Now, if you go to the blackboard and write L-I-S-T-E-N, what's that? Listen. Oh, you woman say, no, be listening. Now, listen. I was not asking the master, what happened to the T? He said, because the T is silent. I said, why you not come out? Seriously, why you put them for there? Island, they say, an island. What happened to the S? Say, because the S is silent. Why you go put up? Now, give her her book. In the least sense, give him the book. It should be correct. Happy? What they learn now, will give us.
Us
book. Us book. Give we.
We book.
Give them.
Them
book. Simple. I don't know why they struggle. You know, say, where no day. And every fuel station now, you see people queuing, they want to buy fuel, you know. I saw this beautiful lady, she was standing, her phone rang, she went outside to pick the car. Before she come back, one old baba don't take her position. So, instead of make the girl, you know, bring herself down, they tell the man, say, nah, here, they before. Now, the girl say, hello. I said, hello, sir. This is where I wear. When we hear English, all of us shop. He said, sir, this is where I wear. The man looked at her and said, sorry, young lady, when I came here, you were standing here, and I didn't get a problem. I wear it here, sir. I wear it standing here. No, if I wear it standing here, and I told me, you are why. I tell you, that place will fear. You know,